In last video, we covered product rule for differentiation. Now in this video, we are going to learn how to differentiate if there is division of two variables. So let us first see the formula of differentiating. That is, if y is equal to u by v. Last time it was u into v. Today u divided by v. The formula of differentiation is c. First of all, denominator square is in denominator, upon in numerator you have v unchanged, that is second unchanged, differentiation of first, differentiation of u, subtraction first unchanged, differentiation of second. So if this is first, this is second, the formula says square of second, then in numerator second unchanged, differentiation of first, minus first unchanged, differentiation of second. So this is the formula for when there is quantity getting divided. Now let us see some sample questions so that you can see how you have to apply this formula. The first sample question is ex, differentiate ex multiplied by x square. So ex is your u, x square is your v. Now if you put the formula, v is this x square whole square comes here, in numerator it comes x square unchanged, differentiation of ex, minus ex unchanged, that is u, differentiation of v, d by dx of x square. Now differentiation of ex is ex, differentiation of x square is, sorry, x square is unchanged, so it is unchanged over here, minus ex unchanged, differentiation of x square, that is 2x. So if you just solve this, take common, and this is the simplest form in which you can give the answer. Again, I will explain to you, if this is u, this is v. So v square come here, v remains unchanged, differentiation of u, minus then u unchanged, differentiation of v, that is second, and then you solve. Okay, I will give you one more sample question. Differentiate x plus 2 divided by 3x plus 1. Now which is u? This is u and this is v. According to the formula, in divide in denominator, v square comes, that is 3x plus 1 whole square. Then 3x plus 1 remains unchanged. This is unchanged. Differentiation of first, that is u, d by dx of x plus 2, minus x plus 2 remain unchanged, that is u remains unchanged, d by dx of v, 3x plus 1. Now you have done earlier these differentiation, you have done earlier also. Differentiate x plus 2, x is 1 and 2 is 0. So 1 plus 0 is 1. So 1 into 3x plus 1, minus, how to differentiate this? 3 is constant, so 3 remains outside. X is 1, 3 into 1 plus 0, 3 plus 0, 3 minus 3, x plus 2. And in divide you have this 3x plus 1 whole square. Now if you solve, you get minus 5 divided by 3x plus 1 whole square. So this is how you have to apply quotient formula while doing differentiation.